training program, and she is a squirrel chaser, rabbit chaser, anything that runs outside, she is ready to get it. She does have a little bit of obedience and will hold it, but will only hold it for a treat right now. So after those 2 weeks, you're going to see her doing it, completely obedient, off leash. It's the day of drop-off. I want to see what she knows. He's like, come, 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 good girl, sit. Good, sit down, down, good down, good girl, good down, good girl. Sit, good, down, 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 good girl. She does often get excited as well, and she does jump on people, so we're going to be correcting that behavior as well. But after 2 weeks, you'll see her progress, and I can't wait to show you.
We're thrilled and we can't wait to get her out on the trail and be off leash and just have fun.